So I hope you liked this video as much as I loved the movie Parasite. This dish is featured in a very pivotal scene. And if you really think about it, it's kind of the perfect symbol for the socioeconomic clashing and symbiosis that runs throughout the movie. On the one hand, you have this cheap, lower class ramen coupled with expensive highbrow sirloin steak. And it actually turns out to be a pretty great combination. Another thing that I learned that is in the movie, in Korean, they call it chapaguri, but then it gets translated as ramdon, which is a combination of ramen udon. But chapaguri is actually the combination of two types of instant ramen called Chapagetti and Neoguri, which are two brands of Nongshim ramen, actually. So this whole experience really fed my belly and my mind. If you like this video, like, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.